The Ebola outbreak in West Africa could rumble on for years in a holding pattern and risks infecting tens of thousands of people in the next few weeks, says the World Health Organization in Geneva on Tuesday. The experts from the World Health Organization, or WHO, and Imperial College said that infections will continue climbing exponentially unless patients are isolated, contacts traced, and communities enlisted. The WHO predicted that the virus could strike 20,000 people in a time frame of the next 9 months. The current death toll is 2,793 out of 5,762 cases, the UN agency says.